Lou Beats. Holla at me.
Tony killed his own man Ty for a whole brick. Lined him all up and gave him the whole clip. Said he wasn't me and he wanted his own shit. And not to mention Ty was fucking his old bitch. But Ty wasn't a shooter, that nigga just sold bricks. And Tony, he was reckless, he never had no picks. Tony was like the Alpo, Ty was the little rich. Two niggas with a dream that plotted on going rich. Started as a team, but Ty got on quick. Jealousy the reason that Ty got left all stiff. Got Tony at the viewing time, mom crying to her. He hug her, he tell her, whoever did this, he gon' do it. From there was a silence. She ain't condone violence, but they killed her only son. So when he said it, she just nodded. And he told her that he got her. Grimy at his best, like Tony had a cold. You feel it slimy in his chest. Yes, he had a nerve to carry the casket. Strapped up before he went, he had to carry his ratchet. He nervous, walking like he tryin' to carry him faster. Nigga even grabbed a shovel, tried to bury him faster. Next week he at the mall, Raleigh on his arm. Two bad bitches with him laughing, having a ball. Seen Ty, cousin Paul. Paul couldn't believe it. Same nigga asked him for a front last weekend. Walking around the mall, Louis on bags, Neiman. With the gold digging bitches, Lil Key and Bad Trina. He dat Tony up, try to cap Tony up. In his head thinking how we gon' clap Tony up. But Tony he ain't worried, cause he strapped Tony up. 7 days of running, he already turned it up. He got Paulie burning up, he ready to ride. You know Tony a killer, but he ready to die. Smell of death all in the air. Probably thinking about putting the check all on his head, but he can't. Cause Tony, he done killed his first cousin. If he let somebody else do it, it won't mean nothing. He wanna see him bleeding, he wanna see him gasping. Wanna watch him die slow, like he's suffering from cancer. Feel like Tony did it, but he don't really know the answer. So he gon' let it burn, until he get confirmed. Couple months fly by, Tony on a high rise. Started flipping, now he got them chickens in like Popeye. Paulie still getting it, always been the top guy. He ain't really club, but tonight, he gon' stop by. Seen Lil' Key and them, it was two or three of them. Standing in the line, he said, I'ma pay for me and them. Poured his money out, started counting in and teasing them. You know Key gold digging ass, wanna be with them. Slid up in the club, told the waiter, give me three of them. Bottles of the spade, now Key just wanna leave with them. He said, where your phone at? She said, where you gone at? He said, I'ma slide out. She said, I'ma ride out. Told her friends, call y'all tomorrow when I get to my mom house. They got right up out of there, took her to his side house. Soon as they got in the crib, she just blew his mind out. Wasted off them bottles, Paulie boy, she on a night out. But Paulie, he ain't gonna sleep. Grab a phone up off the sheets, took it to the living room. My messages, he gone through. Scroll up the Tony name, he text her, what you doing, boo? She text him back, I'm in the crib. He text her back, you coming through? She text where I'm coming to. He text back, 1022. Woodstock in North Philly, take the E-way to the zoo. She said that I'm coming now. Look at what Paulie found. Got the drop on Tony, where he living at, it's going down. Couple weeks later, Paulie on Woodstock. Sitting in the minivan, tinted with his hood cop. Tony just rolled up, Paulie got the good drop. 44 in his hand, bout to make the hood rock. Tony slipping, Paulie all dipping. Walk up on his car like, what's popping, little nigga? Tony looking shot, his Glock was in his box, so he couldn't grab for it. Paul said, that's your ass, boy. He said, you still need that work that you asked for. Dropped it all on his lap, it was 4.5 raw. Tony, he looking crazy, he know this is his last straw. Then Paulie just let it go, put his brains on the dashboard. Bah!